today we're gonna do home wall decor DIY with home popsicle sticks, and I'm so excited. And let's get started. First, let's go put the tape in the popsicle sticks. You can use any colors, but I choose this one. Let's put it. Don't forget, ask assistance.
Be sure.
Be sure.
See? The last.
She got burned. Don't forget, ask your parents. Oh, you don't get burned. This one, so you can hang it up. So yeah, glue gun again. That's why my mommy put like this. So when you hang it up in the wall, you can hang it properly like this. So yeah, and it's right over here. Or first I mean, go put some decorations everywhere. So guys, I go get some acrylic paint because I don't have permanent white marker, so I'm gonna use this one. If you have, you can get it. Result. And now we're gonna decorate them. But first, I have to make it much bigger because sometimes the yellow can't see that much. So we're gonna fix it. Okay, let's go down to decorations. Now I will go put some glue gun. I'm not gonna do it again. But I'm gonna stick here. there's pink flowers here and yellow flowers right over here. Is it beautiful? Yeah, it is. Look at that beautiful thing. So, yeah. You can put it here, or here, or here, or here, or here. So guys, there is so many more things to do in DIY in your house. And yeah, and I hope you liked it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye guys, see you in the next video. Bye, say bye. Bye.